What's new in Wrike? Color coding for both single and multiple select custom fields is in the new table view and new board view. Now you can add a touch of visual flair to your data organization. We've added some new triggers and action to Wrike Automation. The new Change Custom Field action allows you to change the value of checkbox, text, currency, number, percent, single select, and multiple select custom fields when the rule is triggered. We've also added some new triggers: due date changed, start date changed, duration changed, importance changed, title changed, and description changed. Recently, we introduced the ability to create blueprints and spaces from scratch, but we didn't stop there. We've been listening to your feedback, and we're thrilled to announce you now have the freedom to save your existing folders and projects as space-level blueprints, and transform your carefully organized folders and projects into reusable blueprints effortlessly. Eager to try something new? Check out our new generative AI functionality. With this feature, you are able to generate project briefs, campaign plans, action items, or anything you want from scratch. And if you already have some text in the description, you can highlight it to correct mistakes, simplify it, translate it to any language, change the tone, and many other enhancements with your own custom prompts. Generative AI is available right now in Wrike Labs. Read more about these and other exciting features in our release notes.